Good morning, Northwest. Please start Titan Reconnect.
Good morning, Northwest. How are you, Titan?
I think they're doing good. Today is Friday, April 10th. And even though there's no school, we thought, hey, we still need the Twisted Sisters.
That's right. That's yeah. We're having our early spring break.
Yeah, spring break has started.
Yes. So I'm excited. You look well. You look good.
Thanks. You know, I've been hanging out at the beach. You know, I got my nice little beach thing going on right now.
I like it. I like it.
I just need to get some sun. What is that on your head?
Getting ready for the holiday, you know. A little bunny foo-foo.
Oh, I just thought it started growing from your head, but those weren't horns, so I guess we're okay.
No, my kids today came in and was like, hey, are we doing baskets? I said, I don't know. I'll just have to work. I'll work on that later. I'm a little busy right now trying to do some announcements.
Yeah. Yeah. And what you got, the little furry creature in the background. What is that?
Oh, goodness. Can you see? That's my puppy dog. His name is. Puppy. Yes.
Oh, the puppy dog's so cute.
Yes. He's a sweetheart. Did you see my herb garden? I'm going to show you my herb garden. Look at that. Can you see that?
Oh, that's nice.
Uh-huh.
What are you growing?
I'm growing some herbs. I've got some basil in there and some cilantro and rosemary. Now that we have to stay home and cook, I have all kinds of wonderful little recipes I'm trying. And I don't know that my kids like that, but now my husband's okay with it. He likes it. But we're making all kinds of new stuff and trying new things and, you know, developing a new palate. So there.
That's good. Well, when you find a good recipe, you're going to have to tell me because my boys are probably tired of the simple things that I've been making, like sandwiches.
Well, you know, everybody just needs to be grateful for what we got.
Absolutely, because we're very fortunate.
Yes, that's exactly right. I've been making mine do a little gratitude journal, and that's why I say we got to find something every day that we're thankful for, we're grateful for. And today, it's going to be my herb garden.
That's awesome.
Yeah, so that's it.
Well, speaking of being grateful, we have got another ton of shout-outs.
I know. I've heard that.
To recognize. I know. So let's get those checked out and see what we got for today.
All right.
We're going to make sure our technology is functioning. Here's our first one. This one was from Miss Saunders to McKenna M., one of our eighth graders. She says that McKenna has made an awesome video highlighting the differences between middle and elementary school for our rising sixth graders because we take transition stuff online and make it virtual. So she's been helping out with video. So way to go, McKenna.
Yeah, good job, McKenna. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
All right. What about Callie D? Miss Saunders says that she created an awesome video with tips for middle school as well. So I'm just assuming that she's had a group of people that have made some wonderful videos for the transition middle school.
Yeah, it's awesome. The Canvas page that she made that students can learn more about Northwest, and all of our new students joining us from other schools next year can learn more about Northwest. So it is actually linked on our school webpage. So anybody can go check it out if they want to check it out.
That's fantastic. That is great. Yep. Awesome. Good job.
Yes. Everybody. We also have Francis B. in Miss Potts's class. Miss Potts says that he is such a morning person. Thank goodness we got morning people out there because I am not.
Yes.
But he is always one of the first ones in the hallway to greet people. And even now with us doing all the virtual school online, she said you can always count on him to be the first one to post good morning and to make people smile on Teams. So that's awesome, Francis.
Aw, way to go, Francis. All right, Cameron C., let's hear it for you, big guy. Miss Potts says that your online etiquette is on top notch, that you are always so respectful. And always say yes. You always say please and thank you. And that means a lot. So that is wonderful. We are proud of your manners and your wonderful online etiquette. So keep it up. Good job.
Yes. Cameron is always so polite. That is so awesome that he's doing that virtually too.
Perfect.
All right. We have an entire team that's being recognized. Our seventh grade Helios team with Miss Gaines, Miss Jones, Miss Potts, and Miss Rodriguez. Their team of teachers said that their students are working so hard that they're asking for help when they need it. They're using their technology appropriately, even if it's a little frustrating at times, because we all know we have internet issues or technology issues at some point. But they're just so proud of all the effort that they've been putting in this week. So way to go, that entire team. That's awesome.
Yes, that is wonderful. That is excellent. All right, to Miss Tamika Jones, her first period class for ELA. Miss Jones says, woo. So this class has most online participation, and they are all completing their assignments. So they are doing an awesome job. And that is fantastic.
That is. And I think Miss Jones would be proud of the job you did with the woo-hoo-hoo there.
Yes. I had to work hard on that.
Woo-hoo! Yeah, I think she would love that, because I think you really did sum that up beautifully. Tamika Jones also wants to recognize Sierra M. in her class. She says that Sierra has been following teacher's instructions to the T, providing well-written responses with a lot of supportive evidence. And you know, in ELA class, you got to make sure you have the evidence to support what you're saying. So way to go, Sierra.
That is wonderful.
Yeah.
All right, Ben W. Miss Jones also says that Ben has been completing all your online assignments every day by 4. So not only are you punctual, you get it done, you're following the rules, and you're turning it in. So that is awesome.
Yeah, look at him staying on a schedule. That's great.
Yep, staying on a schedule, that's important.
Yes. And Miss Jones also wants to recognize her teammate, Miss Potts, because Miss Potts helped by creating their team Google Docs. So, Miss Potts, for helping out the team. That's great.
Good job, Miss Potts. You're a team player, girl.
Yeah.
Yes, that's awesome. All right. This is from Miss Gaines. Miss Jones says, thank you for setting up the Helios team and Microsoft Teams before our instructional launch last week. So, Miss Gaines, you're also a big old team player, and so that is fantastic. I think all of our teachers have been working so hard together, whether it's in Teams or in Google Docs or whatever it's in. I know that if we ever have problems, we just put it out there and somebody comes up with a good answer. So all of y'all working together, that's awesome.
Absolutely. Absolutely. All the staff has been helping each other so much navigate this online world. So that's been.
Yes. We have an awesome staff. I love our staff.
Absolutely. Yes. Here's another big old team shout out, the sixth grade Helios teams. Miss Murray wants to say thank you to all of you that have been working so hard on completing your daily math activities and posting great responses. I think I might have had a typo in there when I was copying and pasting, but she just really wants to thank everybody for the work that they have been posting, and not just doing the work, but actually going in and attempting it. So look, you can see I kind of did a little double take in there.
Yeah, but you can fix that.
I can fix that. And Miss Murray just wants to give a shout out to her team. So there we go. Yay, sixth grade Helios.
Yes, and she misses.
She misses them, because we are missing all the students. It is not the same doing this online. I would love to see their faces right now.
Oh, yes. They would love my ears.
They would love you to see your ears in person.
I know.
Yes.
Are you ready for the next one?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, KCN. Miss Griffith says that the quarantine does not stop this science girl. Not only is she keeping up with her online work and asking all kinds of questions, she went out and observed the pink full supermoon and took a picture of it and sent it to me. Booyah!
Yeah.
I know, that was on the news. We saw it too, and I was like, ooh, what a teachable moment. So that was pretty awesome. So KCN, hats off to you and Miss Griffith for seeing it and acknowledging it and getting it all posted. That's awesome.
And how about the picture she sent? I mean, it really does look pink even in the picture.
I know. I'm kind of liking this telescope they have. She's going to be a scientist. Casey,
yes, that is awesome. I would love to use that to look at a comet going through the sky, because how cool would that
be? I know.
That's cool. We also have Miss Griffith recognizing Kaylee O in her class. She says that she has been a real highlighter through her lessons. She's asking questions, and she's working both with parents and her teachers and just encouraging everybody and just being kind and just being an all-around great student online. So great job, Kaylee. That's awesome.
All right, for Ashley K, Miss Griffith says she had some technical difficulties getting into her science lessons online, but she reached out and asked for help answered 1,000 questions so she can try and help her. And the best part is, even though I still haven't been able to figure out these issues, she's been patient, polite, and kind throughout everything. And of course, we figured out a way to get around all these silly old computer issues. So great job for persevering through trials and tribulations until we are able to figure out something. And I love the way that you keep working with me. So hats off to Ashley Kay. I know that one day the same thing happened with us. And you know what? We ended up just FaceTiming each other, not Ashley, but another teacher, because we couldn't get our Teams to work. We couldn't get our Google Classroom to work. I couldn't get Microsoft Teams to work. So finally, we just FaceTimed them. So I think that is wonderful, Ashley Kay, that through perseverance and patience, you figured it all out. So you and Miss Griffith are a good team. Stick it out.
Yes, I tell you what, our students have definitely been teaching us some new tricks alongside yes. all of this.
Yes.
Yes, everyone's learning right now, that's for sure. All right, Miss Griffith also wanted to recognize Camden D. She says this girl is on fire in her classes.
Woo!
Yeah.
This girl is on fire!
Miss Branham, who sings that song?
I don't know.
Well, I don't think it was you, was it?
No.
Oh, okay. Just wanted to note that. She says she is taking this online learning to the max, and she wants Camden to keep up the enthusiasm and the kindness. So way to go, Camden, for being on fire. How's the song go again, Miss Branham?
This girl is on fire. They might know me from American Idol. I better not sing anymore.
Yeah, okay. They're probably saying, please just go to the next one. Please just go to the next one.
I don't know. All right, this one is to all the marvelous Titans online doing their schoolwork. Miss Griffith says that even though it might be crazy to do this schoolwork at home and in the kitchen or anywhere else you're working, give yourself a pat on the back and a round of applause. Keep on keeping on with that great Titan fighting and working spirit. So yes. Good to everybody who's doing their work and doing what they're supposed to be doing. I know that some of y'all are like, I'm not doing it anymore. I've got third quarter grades or good. And to those of you who are doing what you're supposed to be doing, I am so proud of you. And I think you're rock stars. So keep it up.
Yes, absolutely. All right. And we've got a shout out for Miss Cantrell. I had a couple little birdies telling me about all the great things that she's doing to support her colleagues and reaching out to students and just doing whatever she can to make someone else load a little lighter. So great job, Miss Cantrell, for all the work that you're doing to
support our nice.
Titan teachers.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, and to Mr. Hannon. Miss Zabo says she loves how you utilize his creativity and problem-solving skills to create your own document camera.
We got a picture. Are you ready for this, Miss Branham?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's see this.
All right. So we have our weekly meetings with our PLCs, our professional learning communities, with all of our math teachers and science and health and PE and all that good stuff. Well, here is our meeting. Look at the document camera. Isn't that awesome?
It doesn't matter how it gets done. Just get it done.
No, and look at him using his STEM problem-solving skills to have his little, the can support, will hold up, well, it's holding up the hanger, and then the phone goes into the Frosted Flakes box, and that's what will shine down to show what he's doing. Isn't that awesome?
Yes, that is marvelous.
Yeah, and I did get permission to take his picture, so he knows he's going to have to be watching this so he can hear his special shout-out.
Yes, yes. Well, he did a great job. I would never thought of that, but that's one way to do it.
Yeah, yes. I tell you what. Yeah. And last and certainly not least, do you have one more quick thing? As you know, Miss Branham, Miss Lenz loves me, and she's been really struggling since school has been out, because you've been fortunate enough to see me and to spend time with me at least once a week.
Right.
We've got a little special clip for Miss Lynn, so let's see what we got here.
Okay.
Every night in my dreams, I see feel you. That is how I know you. Go on.
What do you think?
I think that is wonderful. That is fantastic. You did an excellent job.
Thanks. Yeah. I figured, you know, it might bring a little tear to her eye because she told me she misses hearing my sweet voice and and seeing my sweet face because I'm just the kindest person in the world. So that's from me to you, Miss Linz.
Yes.
I hope you enjoy it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, she'll love that.
Yeah. All right, Miss Branham, do we have anything else before we head out with our signature goodbye?
No, I think that I just want everybody to remember that we're going to get through all this, like you said, and continue to social distance and wash your little hands. And remember that everybody, we all love you, and we're going to see each other soon, and it's all going to be okay.
And next week's spring break, so just take some time to relax.
I know,
enjoy the nice weather, and let's just enjoy the downtime while we have it.
Yes, that's exactly right, because, you know, here's the thing. We have had some amazing weather, and we've been able to get outside and work in the yard and take a little break here and there. Imagine if we lived in, like, a cold, snowy, rainy, yucky place where we really did have to be inside on top of each other. That would drive me absolutely crazy.
Yeah.
So you thought I was going to say something ugly because you said.
No, I was. Your bunny ears are distracting me. They were blowing in the wind like your hair.
It's Easter. I'm so excited. It's spring break.
That's right. Yeah.
Yes. So it's wonderful. So we are going to have a marvelous holiday and a well-deserved holiday because I know that all the teachers have been working very hard and all the principals have been working very hard. Our district people have been working crazy hard. Mm-hmm. Our support staff have been doing team meetings to show us how to do all this stuff. So, you know, I am so proud of everybody in our county who's done an amazing job to help us do everything and get online and get these classes done and help these kids and help each other. So we just all need to be thankful and grateful for all that we have. Yep.
Yes. Because even though we might be stuck at home, we do have a lot to be grateful.
Yes. And this weather, that's what I'm saying. The simple fact that we can just sit out on our back porch and be happy and sunshine shine on our beautiful face.
Yeah. Yep. I mean, I'm at the beach.
Yeah. So there you go. I'm on my back porch. I'm still loving it that I'm on my back porch.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Well, let's do this one last thing for our ending.
Let's do it.
All right. So we want to make sure to be respectful.
And be awesome.
Be responsible.
Be fabulous.
And be safe.
Amazing. Have a wonderful spring break.
We'll miss you. See you later.